like one, two. What a beautiful cinematic, by the way. It's so good.
In case you said, I mean, you could just upload OBS and sift through videos on the channel, find the clips you like, hit record, screen capture.
Luigi did it. Luigi did it. Hey. Oh, yeah, this is the first 3D game that Waluigi's ever been in. That's what it is. I think. This is going in, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is so true, though. Like, no one can say anything about this, because this is relatable.
Poor Waluigi. Poor sucker.
Lord. He said, look at these chumps. They threw it back.
Uh-oh. Yeah, they're kind of screwed.
I don't know, Bowser's pretty slow.
Not now.
Man, look at that 60 frames per second.
It doesn't... I don't think it looks as good because of my TV.
Maybe.
I think my TV's just too new for this.
God, look at them games. Short skirts though.
Oof.
Right at the castle.
Jeez. Oh no, I killed somebody!
Oh well.
Oh well! I'm the hero, everybody!
What a nice 3 minutes spent on watching that.
Yeah, we got a problem with that?
Not really. Oh my god, and then look how bad these look. What is up?
Would you get like a...
Everyone.
You get like a CRT TV? So you can play these older games on that. So they look a little better.
I guess.
Two player!
Wah. Look at the sounds they do. Weezy. Weezy. Wait, look at Luigi.
Luigi. Oh yeah.
I love this.
I'll be Koopa. Who are you gonna be, Matt? You take Casey's girl?
Nah.
Oh, Bowser.
Bowser's like one of my favorite Mario characters ever. There's no way.
Bowser is really cool. Hold on.
Yeah, just
a few total strokes. Yeah, that one. Where do you want to go? Wakatu Valley?
Let's do 6 holes. Or no, that's 9 holes. Just do 9 holes.
9? Just want to do normal 18?
No, just 9 holes.
No, I mean, that'll be all the episodes. It'll just be this one 18 hole.
Oh, okay.
Like, just 2 or 3 episodes of just this.
Okay.
Let's just do that.
Sure.
Yeah! Are you ready to play?
Do we even introduce ourselves yet?
I don't think so. Hey guys, it's Paper Duck.
I was about to say.
We'll go back.
Yeah. Hi.
What's up?
Probably just put this part in the beginning, I guess.
Fine. I'm such a tiny turtle. How am I gonna hit this?
You're a Koopa. You're supposed to be jumped on.
How am I supposed to hit this so hard?
You're supposed to let us step on you.
Wow.
No, actually.
What?
Yes.
What was that, like, you guys' fetish, like, step on people? What's wrong with you?
Hey, man.
Don't say no kink shaming. I'm kink shaming.
Kink shaming is my kink.
No.
This got so scary.
Ah! Damn it. How booger butt.
What?
What? Oh! Yes, I overshot
you
that.
You suck, dude.
At least I'm on the green. I'm like someone. Oh, yeah. Just relax and play your game.
Yeah. I'm gonna do that, actually.
Oh!
I'm gonna do that, Bryce. Ooh, I'm like right there.
Oh, this is my birdie putt. All right, so the hill is kind of going downwards, but I might.
Why are you moving it? It's giving me the best course of action already.
Is it?
Yes.
All right. Oh, sugar.
Got him.
Yeah, birdie.
Nice.
Yeah, well, this is versus, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, why are we being nice to each other? Oh, that was too soft.
God damn it.
No, you see the arrow?
I know, I try to do as fast as I could, but okay.
Oh, okay.
I was trying to do that.
Yikes. Alright, this is the beginning. You still have 10 to destroy me.
Yeah, I guess. I'm only plus one.
That's not bad.
I just need two to even it out.
Remember, there's still 18 holes to go.
Yeah, it's gonna take forever.
Oh.
Wow.
I was so close, man. I was so close to the ultimate power.
Wow.
Wow.
Watch this.
Don't forget, you can change your clubs, too.
Right.
I need the sandwich. Sandwich.
Sandwich sounds good.
Do you know that quote?
No.
It's from The Simpsons.
Oh.
Homer.
My sandwiches.
No, Homer was golfing for Mr. Burns. And he was trying to pick which golf club he needed because his ball was in the sand pit.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Burns was like, "No, you moron, the sandwich."
Oh.
He's like, sandwich. Sandwiches. He's pulling it out. This is not what it was.
Merge.
Merge. How are you, Merge? Ow, ow. Homie.
Oh.
I can't do that. I don't know.
Listen, Homer.
You gotta need like a glass of water before I do that.
You gotta take care of the kids, Homer.
Stop drinking so much beer, Homer. You fat piece of crap. Chunkers. Har! You stinky butt.
Got him.
I've bleeped that out.
Oh, we got a part two.
Yes! Alright, so we're still where we were.
It's yeah.
Still where we're at.
Good lord.
Sorry, that's only hole two, man.
Yep.
We're only halfway there.
We're not even halfway. We're 1/6 there.
Oh wait, you're right.
Squidward in a chair.
Squidward in a chair.
Yes.
Forgot about that one. Squidward in a chair.
Take my hand. Boy, I swear.
Oh, you didn't get it quite
perfect.
I barely got it. End the tree. Oh.
Oh. Ooh. Oh, I did better than you. I did better than you.
Not to brag.
Anything you can do, I can do better. But I can do anything better than you.
I always hated that song. Oh, I don't think that was enough. No.
Watch how it's done.
Take off your gloves. Watch how it's done, son. Ha! You'd have been in the same spot behind me! Oh!
What?!
Oh.
Rigged.
It's on a hill, my boy. That's why I messed up earlier. Nice. Boom!
God, the new Ooh. Proofer is so bad.
Can't believe the minion's gonna beat the overlord.
I just need to be up 3, that's all I need.
Ugh.
You're just gonna get like 2 or 3 birdies and like destroy me.
Yeah, dude.
Like,
Swears it on me, mom.
I swear it on me, mom. I swear it on me, mom, I'd win this golf game. I'm starting to sound indie.
Yeah.
I swear it on me, mom.
You bloody burnt hell!
Oh?
So there's a lot of B's in, you know, Indian dialects that are like very accentuated.
Oh, that's true.
Watched a lot of Bollywood movies.
Really?
When I was younger, yes.
Oh, how were they?
They're pretty funny, I guess, sometimes.
I guess it's just how you have to take them. It's just really dumb.
Ooh.
Yeah!
Oh, you got the comment!
I love that so much, dude.
Dude, nice.
Well, the comment's Bowser's exclusive.
Yeah,
Peach gets a rainbow and yeah, that kind of stuff. It's supposed to represent his fireballs that he throws in the old games.
Man, I've played this game. I own it.
Okay. I own it too.
I don't need your...
I own this game too.
I don't need your, opinions. We don't take opinions here very well, Matt.
Alright. Clearly.
You should shut up and listen.
I did it again.
Nice.
Oh my lord, I love that so much.
It's,
this game
satisfying.
Did such a good job. Yes, barely.
Nice on. Nice job. Nice person.
That's right. Right.
What?
That's right. Nice person.
Darn it! You. It's me trying to curse. Oh, I'm farther away. So I know that gives me a chance to get before.
You're gonna miss it, Bryce.
Probably. Oh, I'm so close. Oh, sugar.
I didn't get it.
Oof.
Come on, mess it up, Bryce.
I can't mess it up now. If I do, I would...
God damn it.
I got a bogey. Dang it. You're doing way better than I am.
At least in this hole.
Hey, you got a par.
Yeah.
There you go.
I just need 2 more and I'll be there.
It's like we're versus each other, but we're very kind to each other.
Well, because golf is a very civil game, Bryce, you know?
Is it?
A glass holding and all that, you know? Yes.
Hey, Petty Boy, give me a new golf club. This one has dirt on it.
Remember when they took out Taunting and Smash? I want this much back.
Oh, jeez. Wait, what is it? Just relax and play your game? Oh, I can't do it. Oh yeah, remember the rain and wind.
Right.
Is that really
Oh, don't
screw you over.
You can press B to get a power shot.
Oh yeah, I don't know if I want to waste those yet.
I mean, we're already 5 holes in. Yeah, 5 holes in. They give you 6 of them.
Yeah, I might as well.
More than a 6th of the way there. And this is a pretty big course.
Oh, bam! Uh-oh. Oh, bam! Get over there, daddy!
What?
What?
Take an extra shot, Bryce.
Aw, yeah. Aw, this is so far
exactly,
away.
Exactly, that's why I pressed the B.
Yeah, you're right.
But, I mean, you don't need it now. Because you'll be there in the next normal shot anyway.
Yeah, you're right.
You gotta know the meta to this stuff, Bryce.
Look, I'm not good at games, alright? Okay. Sorry that I'm not good at games, and you're just a good.
Ugh.
Oh, gosh.
Like that,
Leave me alone.
Like that, eh?
That shot, oh. I'm in my room, alright? I just wanna jerk off and play video games.
Ugh.
Alright.
Sorry if I'm
angry. I'm up by 1 point.
Butterscotch.
Johnny Appleseed.
Butterscotch cookies!
Peanut butter chocolate flavor.
Butterscotch cookies!
You're not gonna get
there. There
you
go.
You're gonna land in the sand, Bryce.
Come on.
You're gonna land in the sand.
Oh, yeah, it was too far.
Almost.
Oh, I was hoping the wind would push it more. Ooh.
Oh, the wind's pushing it too much, though.
Yeah. Oh!
Ooh.
That's not a bad shot.
That's pretty good, actually.
I feel like... Ooh.
The wind's gonna push you a bit too far. I'll do the power shot. Yeah, do the approach shot.
approach?
Like, angle it down by pressing R.
Oh, I could do this.
Yeah, so you can estimate your shot better.
I forgot.
I thought you own this game. Bryce.
I do, but I forgot about these things. Hey!
Oh, you pinned it. That doesn't count for anything, but you know, it's cool.
It's cool. I completely forgot I could do that.
So close.
I mean, yes, I do have this game, but it's been quite a while since I've played it. Oh!
Ha!
Oh, yeah, you destroyed me on this one.
Ooh. Oof. Destroyed? I don't... I think I'm gonna be up by 1 point.
Stop snoring.
There's no way you
can. Oh. Dang it. Are we tied now?
No. You're still up by one.
Yeah, I'm up by one. This is a close
game. I'm making it back.
You're doing good. You're doing good. Ooh, we're not gonna test out the merchants.
I mean, they auto course it anyway, so like whatever.
Yeah, that's true.
Ah, that was such a good one.
I just kind of like to see where I'm going and kind of plan it out a little bit.
Makes sense. I'm gonna definitely do better than you for this one. There's no way you could have done this. Okay, well, maybe you could do that if you have a power shot.
I
didn't need a power shot to do it.
I'm a weak little turtle. What do you want from me? You're a giant lizard.
We're all the same.
I have different strengths than you.
It doesn't matter how hard you fall on both players. At least, like, you can't be. If you're too strong, if you're too strong, it's not gonna matter.
This is a video game, man.
Yeah, but so it's not supposed to do anything. No, these games are supposed to be based on real tennis. Golf
tennis?
Physics. I mean,
real
so
tennis physics.
For the Mario tennis games, this to do. You know what I mean?
Oh,
close.
You know, but it's also, it could be also just the way these characters kind of swing their...
Yeah.
Or hit their balls, too.
Oh, so close.
I wish there'd be, like, someone in chat, or, like, chat, in the comments just all of a sudden say, I actually play golf, and both of you are wrong.
No. Nobody wants to do that.
What? Why is that?
Come on, Bryce. You did not get that.
No.
No.
Oh well. Whatever. I hit it way too hard. I was anticipating the rough would hurt too much.
Like I said, they auto-calculated for you, so like you get at least a rough estimate of what's good.
Yeah.
But like the true players will be better at it. That's not me.
You're doing good now.
Yeah, I think I've caught up.
I think I just had a lucky streak at the beginning.
Yeah. Or I got unlucky, I guess.
Maybe.
Yeah, we're tied now.
Yep.
Yeah. We're doing really good, considering everything.
Yeah.
It's hole 7 and we're like... Oh, watch this, Bryce.
We are evened up now. Oosh! What?
I don't think it's gonna go in. So good. Oh my god, so good.
You little rascal. How could you?
Now, Miss Hero!
I'm gonna screw you up, boy! I'm gonna hurt you good! Oh,
ooh.
What's up?
Watch
now?
Me get it from here, though.
You were not. Gonna get that birdie.
So close though.
Oh, now the sneaky little turtle comes in to get the win. Oh yeah.
Nice bird.
Thank you. You got a par.
I'm still less than you. Or you're still less than me. So you got -1.
Yeah. I'm back in the lead, but not by much.
It's fragile.
Yeah, this is a very tough game, Matt boy. When do you think we should break? A hole 9?
After this 8.
Yeah.
All right,
yeah, once we start hole 9, we'll take
a break. We do the intro too. That's a cool one.
Oh yeah, that's true. There he goes.
Wow.
Wow.
Nice on.
Nice song.
Ooh. Did not get the sparks. That's right.
There she goes.
Let's fly away.
There she goes again.
Don't sing that song. That song plays all the time there.
Yeah, but you're not there anymore, Bryce.
I know, but it's still just like... You've been there for like, what, like 5 years now?
Yep.
How could you, I can withstand the same songs?
I can't. That's the thing.
I don't know, like when I was there, like I eventually just learned to like...
Wow.
Oh, you hit way too hard. Yeah, see, you think the rough, you have to like, you overdo it on the rough. How about those songs? Oh, dude, if you just hit it, harder. That sucks. Turtle boy! Oh!
Please fuck it up, Bryce.
No! I gotta bleep that out now.
Damn it.
Matt bumped my elbow trying to mess with me. Dirty, rotten dog.
Uh-huh. Man.
I'm sorry, Matt.
What? It's whatever. Anyway, we'll leave
it on
this
for now. Sorry that you're a loser because I'm winning!
Alright, bye guys. We'll be back in the next one.